Hello YouTube, today I'm playing Payday 2 and I'm going to randomly join a match and then help the player if their match the random match will be with a few either a high level match or a match with low level players to help them up. I hope you're going to enjoy this video, and without further ado, let's get it on. I hope. I mean, that's one part I cannot do. Oh, I just flash ran. Okay, this guy is powerful enough to take down dozers. Damn it. So they are not really ready for this. This is your Okay. So this is going to be hard. Below. It's not a good cover though. Yeah, this is what not to do in this type of game. Do not stay out of the open for too long. Right, those two. You see what I mean? Reload. That hurts. Ouch! He died! Ah, come on. I'm going to die anyway, so. I just need to stay low for a second. Damn it. It's hard. This is harder than usual though. M1 gram is good. Ouch. That hurts. That hurt. Alright. Okay, shoot up. Oh, I can't see some. Reload flamethrower. There's a heat. Going down and down. That was hot. That is so hot. Oh, well, not bad. I downed the most because seriously I rushed out too much already. He is good. Got off his chop. Using flamethrower to carve out my bag is not easy. Especially using the secondary as a flamethrower. Normally, the primary flamethrower is much more powerful than secondary. Alright, that was a hard fought battle. Looks like the two of them, two fresh meat, learn how to use cover when they need to and not stand in the open when it's in the harder difficulty setting in a firefight, because the cop can actually break your shield or your armor with one shot. Oh well, I hope you guys enjoy, and if you enjoyed the video, please subscribe and hope to see you guys next time. Bye.